Hello and welcome. Today we'll be playing the Theseus Protocol. I have no idea what this game, how to play, so we'll go. Oh, click to research to enter the triple research play by sending data points. Unlock them. Have any money, so let's just use the normal. Oh yeah, because that's the nice as well. Nice. And I can change who I play as. She represents mystery. As an own omnipotent agent who masters different combat styles, Charlotte has an boss. I have to go through one of these things. Okay, shield and armor are two different defense mechanisms. Shield only lasts one round and will be removed at the start of the next turn. Armor, on the other hand, lasts the character until it is broken in successive battles. When attacked, shield takes the damage before armor. Yep. Okay, HP shows maximum damage one character can take. When HP reaches zero, the character will die. Draw a card. I will figure it out. Gain one tactical damage equal to the number of. Check in there and in. Select card and add it to your hand. Facing damage to target, move it back. Okay, one flash. Terrible flash. Do 9 piercing damage to the to a target if it is the only enemy on the field. Deal 14. So I'd like to do this one. And then this one. Bam! Yum. Quick victory. Relax. Choose your deck. Oh. Exhaust. This one. And two in. Nice. Oh. Man, I probably should be paying for fucked up more attention than I actually am, but that's fine. Don't take that to force. Damage. Yeah. To a target, move it forward, they won't be well. Bam. Slam them up now. So, what is my flash? Saying I have no energy, so I should focus for the next turn. It's just a couple. Gain 10 shield, gain 10 shield. Shield a single turn. 4, 8, 10. Select an attack card from your draw pile and move it to your hand. Apply full powerless to all card. Deal 10 damage. Deal 4 damage. Deal 8 damage. And solo one. Save what he went. Yep. there's all the gun you're gonna get you going for the return.
This one.
Okay,
that has more permanent stuff. They're all tethered. Oh. Holy shit, that's a lot of talking. So this is an incredibly talking game? A. Of course. And then battle. Like, I'm just gonna battle. I don't really care about this story that much. That is 6 damage. 16 damage. Okay. 12 damage. Give me this. Ah, damage.
Ooh.
Yeah, they're planning to deal quite a bit of damage to me. It's not loud.
I guess that's this game. It's a card game. Yeah. I'm not really feeling it, to be honest. But, until next time. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Until next time. Bye.